What's up, Chris?
Smile, Ryan.
Smile for the picture.
Giving back the time, stealing my desire.
How was the ride?
It was good. It was pretty great.
Oh yeah.
Right? Look at these kicks.
Look at these.
What are those?
It looks amazing.
What are you doing?
It actually doesn't really look so good.
Mm.
But it's still really good.
Look at that. Golden goodness. Chocolate for energy.
A little bit better.
We have Sarah.
Hi. You should be like, day one of survival.
Day one of survival.
What are you doing?
That's what I've been doing the whole time on the bus.
That's disgusting.
We should just pitch it.
No. This is good energy. Mass. Wanna be who? Did you not get a bug jacket?
I did.
Why aren't you wearing it?
In my backpack.
Oh. We're good to go.
Let's do it.
Excuse me. We literally just stay going this way. Let's do a walk around the campsite and pee. How was the trip?
Heated.
Heated.
Yeah, we're staying here. But where the f*** are we supposed to park?
Oh, yeah. Here we are, home of cavemen. Is that our tent? Let's set this boy up. Looks like you're panning for gold.
I've been crying the whole time.
Where's the boat? Put him in the boat. GoPro frog right here. Don't put him that way. Take it. Rub his belly.
I'm not like I'm crushing his legs. I'm just.
And then see this little campsite right here?
Mm-hmm.
That's where we are. You know? 540 to 390 with like literally we're paddling from here to Bryant.
It's got a dragon's tail. That is awesome.
Are a symbol of life as we know it. We go up to the falls, we see the falls, you get a little misty from the Maid of the Mist, and you come back to the dock. Your life has now been complete. Thank you for your time.
Smaller and smaller and smaller, so it gets narrower and narrower and narrower. So if you see something, don't yell moose. Just take your paddle, and both of the people on the thing point to where it is, and then everyone else can kind of see it. Because if you go moose, the thing's just going to take off.
Who's that behind you?
Zach, what's up?
What is it?
Day three. It's been a rough 3 days. I fell in the mud and got dragged by a canoe. I ran into a rock. I bug biked all my eyebrows.
An epic sunset. Get that POV of that camera shot.
The snow's come back.
We're almost back. Yep, we got 3 hours. Way too fast.
But it was perfect.
Felt like we just left.
Day four, completed. High five.
Oh yeah.
High five.
Thank God it's over.
Another high five. Yeah.
Oh, now you're going south.
I care about the bus right there. Look at that thing.
It's okay. I've known it a long time.
And we're out.